हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर डेली जीके अपडेट्स।
टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट इम्पोर्टेंट जीके क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू नोबेल पीस प्राइज 2020। सो आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, हु विल विन द नोबेल पीस प्राइज 2020? राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, WFP। द WFP विल विन द नोबेल पीस प्राइज 2020। Our second question is, WFP stands for - Right answer is option B, World Food Program. The WFP stands for World Food Program. Our next question is, who has decided to award the Nobel Peace Prize for 2020 to the World Food Program? Right answer is option A, the Norwegian Nobel Committee. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided to award the Nobel Peace Prize for 2020 to the World Food Program. Question number 4 is, the Nobel Peace Prize 2020 awarded to the World Food Program for its - Right answer is option C, efforts to combat hunger. Our next question is, - is the world's largest humanitarian organization. Right answer is option B, World Food Program. The World Food Program is the world's largest humanitarian organization. Question number 6. The World Food Program is the addressing hunger and promoting - security. Right answer is option A, food. The World Food Program is the addressing hunger and promoting food security. Our next question is, in 2019, the WFP provided assistance to close to - million people who are victims of acute food insecurity and hunger. Right answer is option D, 100 million people. Question number 8 is, the Nobel Peace Prize is announced on which date? Right answer is option B, October 9. In October 9, the Nobel Peace Prize is announced. Our next question is, DAS is the UN's primary instrument for eradicating hunger was one of the UN's sustainable development goals. Right answer is option C, World Food Program. The World Food Program is the UN's primary instrument for eradicating hunger was one of the UN's sustainable development goals. Question number 10 is, what is the main course of WFPs to fight against corona pandemic? Right answer is, the main course of WFPs to fight against corona pandemic is, until the day we have a medical vaccine, food is the best vaccine against chaos. Our next question is, the Norwegian Nobel Committee is situated on which country? Right answer is option A, Norway. The Norwegian Nobel Committee is situated on Norway country. Question number 12 is, in Norwegian Nobel Committee, how many members are appointed? Right answer is option D, 5 members. In Norwegian Nobel Committee, 5 members are appointed. Question is, the Norwegian Nobel Committee announced the winner for this year's Nobel Peace Prize at - Right answer is option B, Nobel Institute in Oslo. Question number 14 is, who has played a key role in multilateral cooperation on making food security an instrument on peace? Right answer is option A, World Food Program. The World Food Program has played a key role in multilateral cooperation on making food security an instrument on peace. Question number 15 is, how many candidates are apply for the 2020 Nobel Peace Prize? Right answer is option C, 318 candidates are apply for the Nobel Peace Prize 2020. Our next question is, from 1901 to 2019, how many Nobel Peace Prizes have been awarded? Right answer is option A, 100. From 1901 to 2019, 100 Nobel Peace Prizes have been awarded. Question number 17 is, the Nobel Peace Prize consists of how many US dollars? Right answer is option B, $1.1 million. The Nobel Peace Prize consists of $1.1 million. Our next question is, the Nobel Peace Prize will be presented by - Right answer is option C, Norwegian Nobel Committee. The Nobel Peace Prize will be presented by Norwegian Nobel Committee. Our second last question is, when was firstly Nobel Peace Prize awarded? Right answer is option A, 1901. In 1901, Firstly, Nobel Peace Prize will be awarded. Our last question for today is, World Food Program feeding millions of people from dash to dash in the situation of coronavirus pandemic. Right answer is option C, Yemen to North Korea. World Food Program feeding millions of people from Yemen to North Korea in the situation of coronavirus pandemic.